The year was 2096. I remember it like it was yesterday. I lost my mother, Annetia, in the mayhem of escaping to the shuttles. The class I was teaching at the time it all happened, I don't know what happened to them. I was teaching them about my own theories that day. I've thought that all along, the war is coming. It's like my life's Odysseus is from Homer's Chronicles. At least that's how my life's gone. From losing contact with my wife and my mother dying this crazy expedition to Alpha Prime. There is something, I believe. The Titans have risen up against the Olympian gods. I used to teach this theory. I think the gods actually exist, in a physical form. You can think me crazy, but I swear I've seen the Furies, more than once. Trying to protect me, maybe? They only protect their own family. Am I related to the gods?
Come with me. The captain needs to see you.
Son, we woke you up because you're the only one that can help us. You're the only one with the appropriate experience with the task ahead.
What is it, sir? It must be major to wake me up before my security cycle starts.
We found a ship. A Chinese ship. We need your help to search for survivors. Our scans can't detect anything within the walls of the ship. As you know, they were in charge of military interests. What's that letter you have there, son?
I haven't read it yet.
It's an order, son.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
Fine? The ship's going to explode!
We know about your mother.
What's there to know?
We know that she encountered Hades.
But she couldn't have.
Oil theories are true.
That's impossible.
As well as your own encounters with the Furies. Yes, they are real.
It can't be!
We know everything. Everything you shouldn't know.
But I know nothing.
I hope you enjoy your reunion, Bobby.